Pigs and cocktails, singing song, drinking and dancing all night long. Whiskey and tequila, titties and beer. Fun never ends, we're open all year. And if you want to be a YouTube star, come in and have a seat at Captain John's bar. Bar's open, boys! Yeehaw!
These are called conchs. I'm going to cook some of these up for you and steam them. Touch this and it'll go right back in the shell. Now you're taking, put about an inch of water in the bottom of this pot. Steam these if the water starts boiling for about 20 minutes.
You gotta get your sink nice and clean. Scrub it right up. So
take this whole work, dump it right in the sink. Next, I'll fill the sink up with water. You take this fork right here, just an old fork, and bend one of those tines to that. You don't want to ruin your mother's good silver, but I just leave this fork in the drawer just for wrinkle picking, conch picking, whatever you want to call it. This works great. Haul that meat right out of that shell. First, we'll clean all that right out. There. Now take your rinse all this off. Get rid of the lining ass and stuff. Get a bowl here. We'll take and get all that out of here. Put it right in the bowl. We'll be washing these several times. Don't want that nasty crap in there. I know it doesn't look that appetizing right now. Not at all. Strain that mess out. Catch all that in the strainer so you don't want that to plug your drain. And you clean the sink again. Fill it back up with water. Dump them back in there. They'll get looking better and better, trust me. This is all gut material here. Take and peel that off. Throw that in the compost. Then there's a little tail thing here. Pull that out, squeeze all that material out. Cut that plate off. And this is your finished wrinkle. This is what we'll pickle. Nice piece of meat. Escargot. Snails, wrinkles, conchs, whelks, whatever you want to call it. Now you dump all these, this is a more refined meat here. This is the final product. Looks a little more appetizing. We're gonna dump that back in and wash them again. This will be the final step here as far as washing. Clean all that crap off them. Nice meat, beautiful stuff. Pulling out with your fingers so any like crap. Stick to it. Put them back in your bowl. And you have nice, clean, wrinkle meat, gunk meat, whatever you want to call it. Now we're going to chop up a little garlic. After you've chopped up your garlic, you get a couple mason jars. And you split that garlic up, well, however many wrinkles you have. Fresh green onion right out of my garden. Chop that up. Usually use regular onions, but I'm in the process of thinning my green onions. Why waste it? And you'll split that up between the two jars. I have just enough wrinkles for two jars, so that's what we're doing. Now we're going to take some peppercorns, just give a little sprinkle, don't need many. Now you take your wrinkles and you pack them in the jar, nice and loose. Now, I'll take and fill those jars about 3/4 full of apple cider vinegar in it, really. Now I'll pour in some coarse sea salt. Fill the rest with water. There you have it, jar of pickled wrinkles. Let these sit in the refrigerator for a day or so. You bring a jar of these out at the bar with a bunch of boys drinking beer, and they do not last very long. Delicious. Set them in the fridge. There you have it. Captain Jones, pickled wrinkles.